Tako da
And it is a very worrying thing that they are hotting up the war with no dialogue, no peace talks. We've had to get used to the fact over the last 3+ years to people talking and fighting. That's bad enough. But to be fighting without talking is even worse.
Thank you.